was kind of raised by my grandmother. She lived to be 100. And everything good about me is because of her. Everything. And I wrote this before she passed away. And I said, Nan, I wrote you a song. And she said, is it going to make me bawl like a baby? I said, yeah. And it did. Is that my note? It's called Faded Apron. When I was young, she had sung the songs that I loved most. She always smelled like lilacs and warm winter cinnamon toast. She knew my deepest dreams by heart and shared my deepest tears. The days passed by and it's strange, but I never saw the passing years. She wore a faded apron. I stopped to say hello. And she looked just the same to me, though I had grown up so. And as I gently kissed her, it seemed like a typical day. I saw no trace of goodbye on her face. She knew it was best that way. On rainy days, she thought of ways to make the time go by. With dominoes all lined in rows and houses of cards stacked high. And if the rain was warm enough, she'd let me run outdoors. She'd always find a couple of dimes for the corner candy store. And she wore a faded apron. I stopped to say hello. And she looked just the same to me, though I had grown up so. And as I gently kissed her, it seemed like a typical day. I saw no trace of goodbye on her face. She knew it was best that way. I still recall when I was small, the stories that she read, and how she'd shake her head and laugh when I snuck out of bed. She knew a sleepy little tune that had no words at all. And sometimes now I can hear it somehow, and my tears begin to fall. And she wore that faded apron. I stopped to say hello. And she looked just the same to me, though I had grown up so. And as I gently kissed her, it seemed like a typical day. I saw no trace of goodbye on her face. She knew it was best that way. Oh, I saw no trace of goodbye on her face. Oh, she knew it was best that way.